off the Burton Feelgood. I would give this board a 4 out of 5 stars. Overall, great board. It does need a little bit more speed or steeper slopes. You can really get the power out of it, and it carves really well. But a great overall mountain board. Again, 4 out of 5 stars.